Today, we're going to talk about alternating flams and how you can get them faster. What am I talking about? All right, to get those faster, what I did is I thought of this, dotted 16ths. And I practiced that and tried to get that real smooth and real easy and real relaxed. So you don't even feel your arms. You're getting that. You're dropping that in there, and you're getting that great. And you're getting the flow to be nice and smooth. Okay? Now, those aren't flams, but when you pick up the speed, close up the notes, and they'll become flams. Pretty neat, huh? Alternating flams. Pretty cool. Check them out.